I've always been skeptical. I think over the last couple of years, the one thing I have become, which I was not before, is a healthy skeptic. And I've never been that before. It's quite a revelation. But it's like I was saying at the gig yesterday morning, being told that we don't have focus, that we don't have attention for things, that we don't want to listen to things for longer, for deeper, we don't want wider storytelling, we don't want meaningful music. Yeah. That is not the truth.
No way.
And so thank you for reminding me face to face in real time that that is not the truth. On the front. And I realized
Etheridge.
Thank you!
Cheers.